Today we're looking at the story about how Jesus was asleep on a boat while this huge storm was going on, and the disciples were trying to figure out how to survive the storm, and they had to rush over to Jesus to wake him up. Do you ever feel like Jesus is asleep in your life? Like maybe you're going through some tough times and you want Jesus to do something a certain way, and he just isn't responding the way that you think he should. But even in the midst of that, we have to understand that Jesus, he can bring calm to the storms. He might not stop the storms altogether, but he can calm our hearts and he can quiet our souls, and so that we can place our hope in him and to trust in him now and forever.